So take off to the south or the north? Take off from the south or the north?
Take off from that shelf, head this way.
Okay. I'm just gonna go down here and range test it. Maybe. Yeah. Well, here goes nothing.
Ah,
shouldn't be any much different than that other plane, really.
No, it'll probably be channel.
It's going up a lot.
Need some down trim?
Yeah.
Want me to give you some?
Sure.
It's 5. More or?
Let me see. Turn around.
Time remaining 4 minutes.
It's going left and up.
Still going up a little bit?
Yeah.
Is it the aileron? See any little right aileron?
Yeah, turning on a little side. Right, maybe.
It's just 5 clicks.
Still seems like it's going on. Let me bring it down a little bit.
Wind might be bouncing it too.
Yeah.
Looks like it's got plenty of power. I mean, you got climbed up pretty good. fast.
It's still going up.
Is it?
Yeah, I can't tell if it's going right because of the wind or.
Well, that wind is definitely. Is it going to the right a little
still bit? Going to the right a little bit.
So we need to go left with it.
Still going up.
Just a very floaty plane. Shoots landings here. To Texas with him.
Yeah.
It's got so much air. Wow. And the wind didn't affect it too much. It wasn't
really crabbing much or anything.
It looked like it tracked really nice.
I don't even have it on full flaps. I have it on landing flaps.
Yeah, I mean, it stuck. No reverse.
Yeah, it's gonna go. She mowed a lot of grass.